This is the moment the Arrington family has been waiting for. A moment not just months, but a lifetime in the making.
Rookie Cheyenne Arrington.
Cheyenne Arrington competing on American Ninja Warrior. Auditioning for the show just a month after surviving the campfire in paradise. The then college student grabbed her clothes, books, and photos.
Imagine having 10 minutes to grab everything you've ever loved in your home.
Her childhood home now gone.
It's just leveled with little surprises of memories that you find when you walk through it.
But from the ashes emerged a bright spot.
But then after that, I was like, I can do anything.
So she took the ninja stage.
And they're just screaming, paradise, paradise. I almost cried.
Cheyenne pulling herself together, showing everyone what it means to be paradise strong.
I almost felt like a little bit of pressure. I was like, I gotta do good. Like, I'm representing all these people. But then I realized, I was like, no, you know, it's going out there. It's putting yourself out there. It's trying. It's getting over obstacles that are physical, because we're all getting over mental obstacles right now. So it felt really parallel.
The swimmer, cliff diver, thrill seeker, putting her skills to the test.
No matter what's happening, it's just an obstacle, and we're gonna get through it, and we're gonna get through it as a team.
The Paradise Ninja slipping off the plank, but doing so in style.
Her positive attitude, her can-do attitude, I think that's very inspiring.
How could you not be proud of Cheyenne? Just look at her, look what she's doing.
Just like the campfire, this isn't the end for Cheyenne. It's a new beginning, rebuilding their home as this Paradise Ninja trains for another go to become an American warrior.
If you put your mind to it and your energy into it, you can really do just about anything you want.
In Butte County, Marley Martinez, KCRA 3 News.